Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So people who are watching me for the first time, I'm Veda. I make videos on random topics on which I'm capable of presenting well in front of y'all. So today's video is all about floral hairstyles, like using real flowers. So this video is very easy one and basic one for beginners. I'm also a beginner, I've never tried before. But so yeah, so let's get started with the video. Firstly, detangle your hair and do a mid partition, then grab the fringe section of your hair, roll it and secure it with a bobby pin. Now repeat the same thing on the other side as well. Now take the string of jasmine flowers, fold it into two halves and secure it with a bobby pin on both the sides. And here is the first look with jasmine flowers. Now do a side partition and grab the fringe section of your hair, roll it and secure it with a bobby pin. Now repeat the same thing on the other side as well. Now bring the hair in the front and part it in two halves and take small chunk of hair and add it to the other half. Now repeat it till you finish the braid. Now secure it with a rubber band. Now slightly pull the hair to give an illusion of thicker braid. Now, to add a bit of color, I choose these globe amaranth flowers. So, place these flowers sidewards from the top. Now, place them gently through the braid. Make sure there is a bit of gap between the flowers. Now cut the stem of the flowers for a better look. Now for the third hairstyle, repeat the same procedure like the previous one. Now, secure the hair in this crisscross way. Now, place the roses from one side to the other end. Make sure you secure it with bobby pins. Now, for the fourth hairstyle, tease the front section of the hair to get a voluminous look. Don't be too harsh. Just tease the hair backwards, gently. Now make a poof and secure it with a bobby pin. Yes, it's poof and not puff. Now grab all the hair and make a low ponytail. I wanted a voluminous bun, so I choose to wear a hair bun. This is what I managed. Something is better than nothing. So yeah, this is purple, but I think it's fine. Now wear the hair bun like a rubber band. And Cover the hair completely around the hair bun. Now secure the hair with bobby pins. So this is the final look. Now take the flowers, kankamram or crossandra, and roll it neatly around the bun. Make sure you secure it with bobby pins. I like my hair to be a bit messy, so I just left it that way. Now for the last hairstyle, make a pony and roll it round in a low bun. You can actually use a hair bun too, but I just didn't prefer it. Now secure the bun with a rubber band. Now slowly pull the hair or tease the bun for a voluminous look. Now take these beautiful roses and secure it on the sidewards from the top. And this is the final look. As I said, I like it messier way, so yeah.
So yeah, that's it for the video. I hope you liked this video. If you did like it, please give a huge thumbs up and do comment your favorite looks. And yeah, if you haven't subscribed already, do subscribe. Don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. See you in the next video. Bye.